Hey, 2K. Hold on. Because Mike, you deserve better than this, Mike. I know you was playing in the back. Hold on. Let me go ahead and drop this. I want to rock with you and this motherfucker all night. Dance you into the sunlight. I almost want to take the copyright strike for that one. But hey, they might fuck you
over. I can't wait for Bridget to get back home from that second job. Oh, shut this thing up.
They might take your whole... They might take your whole channel down for playing that mic, boy. But that mic rock with you, get you all the way. It don't matter. I was pissed the fuck off just now at this park after dark. I hit this shit right here. With you all night. Dance you. Okay, or that glorious. Okay, or glorious. I wanna rock with you. Anyway, so like I was saying, ladies and gentlemen. Before I was so rudely interrupted by the people following me, thank you guys for following, by the way. Check it out. I'm stuck on the spot, and I probably couldn't get off even if Jenna Jameson was in here. So, you know, it is what it is.
But definitely couldn't get off with her because she's like a fucking crackhead.
Oh, my God. Well, we're talking about young Jenna. We ain't talking about current. We're not talking about current or old Jenna. But anyway, like I said, man, this is my park after dark. This is what it is. 2K is the king of fixing something. Look at this thing, man. Time remaining. 2 hours and 37 minutes, right? So by my math, which my math might not be correct, but that means that 23 minutes have elapsed. Fact checkers check the facts. Math checkers check the fact. Math, whatever. 23 minutes have elapsed. 24 minutes, damn near now. Why is nobody playing?
I just lagged out.
Nobody is playing.
I'm dead.
The only fucking people that are moving are the people on the sideline. That is it. We are 20 some odd minutes into this event. I'm stuck on the spot. I can't move. We got Zach LaVine coming down here in the motion sensor suit with the headpiece. He's moving around. Nobody else can move. Not even people. People aren't even shooting. Like, dog, we went through this before. I can see if we hadn't gone through this before, but we went through this shit already, 2K. Like, what the fuck? We went through this already. We went through this shit last time.
Well, I'm loving this
shit. I'm in here.
I hope you go through that motherfucker every time you turn it on, too.
Oh, wow. I'm in here, but I'm the only one in here. I might as well be the only one in here. I can't get on the spot. I got in here 10 minutes early. I got in here 10 minutes early like they said you could. You know what? I can't say fuck Future Hendrix. Fuck Virtual Future. I ain't worried about all that. That's my dog right there. Last name Hendrix. His first name is not Jimmy. Maybe them drugs would come in handy right now. Maybe they fucking would. Because this shit is psycho. I don't understand what's going on with y'all, man. All I want to do.
On the horn, goddamn.
All I want to do is play the game. That's it. We just want to play the game. Let me see if I can get man grind the fuck hard in here.
You already
I just
know.
Don't get what's going on. The servers have been ass all evening. You can't play. You couldn't play a reliable game since yesterday. So that leads me to believe that y'all have been spinning up the servers since yesterday. For those of you guys that don't know what spinning up means, it means that they have, you know what, I'm not even going to explain that shit because 2K obviously doesn't do it. So you know it is what it is. Did you see this dude right here just fucking skip around the corner? This nigga just teleported. What is going on? He was right there where the basketball goal was, and then he just teleported. Yo, why are the people dancing? They dancing their asses off. We can't play, though. Like I said, they just played jump, man, but ain't no man jumping in here. And all of us ain't white, so somebody can jump. That's a reference to the movie White Men Can't Jump, so don't be thinking I'm racist. One of the best movies of all time, Woody Harrelson, Wesley Snipes, Sidney Dean. But you know what? I'd rather look good. Yeah, you can't be racist if you're black. You are right about that. But that's too deep for some people to understand. Anyway, we ain't going to go there. All I can tell you is I'm sick of this shit. Why can't we get some shit that works? The fucking archetype system does not work, except for me, because I'm the best shooter in the game, damn near. And then you got... And then you got, you understand, the archetype. Listen, the archetype system really don't work because I'm the only person that's content with just standing in the fucking corner and catching and shooting, okay? That's why. So everybody else want to be playmakers, and then they can't do what they want to do. This shit is dumb. Can we just go back to, like, what do y'all want us to do? And then I was just getting ready to be like, you know what, 2K ain't so bad. I got myself the PlayStation 4. I'm going to grind up my player and get this shit popping, right? Now I'm not going to put no fucking VC in there. I don't give a fuck if it take me the entire holiday weekend until next year for me to grind this. I'm not giving y'all no more fucking VC unless somebody on PlayStation that really, really wants to play with me donates me some. Then I will honor your request and use that VC on my character. But other than that, y'all won't get another fucking dime from me too. I can't believe this. I've been stuck on the fucking spot for 10 minutes and I can't get off. What the fuck? I feel like an old man with no Viagra. I can't fucking get off. This ain't cool, man.
Well, I love this shit, but I got my recorder on.
Damn, I'm sending this bitch sweating. Look, man, y'all see that shit up top where it says donate because I got kids. Do I need another reason? I would say donate to the 2K servers, but we do that shit every time we goddamn get by VC. And obviously, you see what the fuck that gets us. 2 hours and 30 minutes remain. I've been on the fucking spot for 30 fucking minutes, and I still can't play. What the fuck? I got nigga fiber. I got AT&T gigafiber. I got 1,000 down and 1,000 up, and I've been lagging all evening, and then I can't play in the fucking most highly anticipated event in 2K history with Future Hendrix on the track, and all I can do is just listen to it. I can listen to damn Jumpman by my damn self. I can go to YouTube and listen to that. Like, what the fuck?
And that's what you get because you're a nigga and you know not to go put that gigabyte switch up there. You done fucked up the shit.
This is so stupid. I'm
listening to Jumpman by my damn self.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm sitting on the spot pressing the living shit out of B2K. I can't get off the spot. Now, are they going to finally let us play? Because we just moved up again. 30 minutes in, nobody is playing. They're not even shooting or dunking down there. We are 30 minutes in, and nobody's playing. And you didn't even acknowledge. You could have just said, you all could have simply said,
well, we had our first Parky After Dark event last weekend, and you know, it didn't go without, you know, with anything new, it didn't go without some hiccups. But we're going to address those. And, you know, we're going to.
You bitch-ass niggas didn't even acknowledge that that was a problem. I don't mean to call y'all bitch-ass niggas. I know y'all working hard, Ronnie and LD. But I'm just saying, y'all didn't even acknowledge that there was an issue. And as a company, I completely understand. You can never acknowledge an issue unless you Samsung and your phones are burning the shit out of burning holes in people's pockets and shit. Like,
shout out to my nigga CeeLo.
Yeah, I know, right? But my phone is great. I still got my S7. My shit great. But look, though, man. This is all I'm saying. I don't know what we're going to do, but at least acknowledge this when it comes up in the 2K TV, whatever the hell y'all call it next week. At least let's acknowledge the elephant in the room. I don't want to hear nobody. I can't tell y'all what to do. Trust me, I love the game. I play the game. But this shit got to stop, man. I'm starting to feel like this is I hate to call it like an abusive relationship, but I know what I'm going to get out of this shit. Nothing but hard dick and hard fist. That's what you're going to get because that's all y'all sticking to everybody. Y'all goddamn sticking the dick to the whole community. And if somebody says something about it, just like, fuck it, let's just ban their ass, sprinkle some crack on them, fuck it. Like, what are we doing? Can we,
I'll tell you what you're doing, then you take an L, nigga, and I like
somewhere, wow, somewhere there is a kid that got his first PlayStation 4 for Christmas and asked his grandmama to get him enough VC to max out 5 players. That kid is there. Now, that kid got Uncharted. But he didn't want to play Uncharted, a game that actually fucking works. He didn't want to play this shit. He downloaded 2K, spent them 2K, because you know he ain't got gigafiber like me. I got 1,000 up, 1,000 down. You know, but he don't have that like I got. What he did was had to sit down that weak-ass DSL. And that shit took him 3 days. He's just now finishing downloading the game. Right now, he just finished.
That is Juice Nephew.
Just in time for Park After Dark. Wow. Just in time for Park After Dark. I'm the only one on the spot. I'm still can't fucking move. I guess if you ain't first, you're last. He got his PlayStation 4. He hooked it up. He's ready to play. He got his mama to let him stay up till 11 o'clock. And then I get kicked out the fucking game! What the fuck, 2K?
Nigga, I been got kicked out.
Then he got his mama to let him stay up.
This shit great, boy. This shit deserves an Emmy.
He got right in.
An animal.
Didn't even grind his character up.
I know what you're saying, nigga.
He didn't grind his character up or do any of that. The only thing he did.
You might need an enema for real, Juice, the way the nigga getting fucked.
The only thing that he did was put that VC on his character and went straight in the Park After Dark. And right now, that little kid is stuck on the fucking spot waiting to be purged from the motherfucking game. Now, what kind of justice is that? Now, he mad. Because now he just said this is some bullshit, and his mama came down the hall and damn told, oh, that's enough for the night, you got to get off. The kid didn't even get to play. I ain't hooked my PlayStation up yet, so I'm good. But I'm just saying, well, I hooked it up, but I haven't played yet. But like I said, if anybody want to donate me some VC, feel free. But I'm just saying, man, this is some bullshit. Like, I can't play with Future, and I'm from Atlanta, so I can just go to a Future show anytime I want to. He might be in the club. I'll probably go to the compound and see Future tomorrow. But there's kids that don't live. That kid in Central East Buttfuckistan.
Fuck, you didn't die.
This is only fuck chance to see Future Hendrix. This is it. And it would be cool if y'all didn't put it, Future Hendrix is going to be on the game at the bottom of everything in the fucking existence that has to do with the game. You can't put the, look. The loading screens in the game, right? They're stagnant. They are just what they are. But you can't. Now this is what I'm saying. Y'all can't put a survey on the screen to say, do you want to change tools? Do you want to do this with contested shots? Do you want to do that? Y'all can't do that shit, right? But y'all can put a weak ass quiz up there where we win 100 fucking VC. What? Come on, man. Y'all got Future Hendrix on everything. Now that my Park After Dark ain't working, where Future at? Where is he? He's not on my loading screen now. How the fuck am I even going to Rivet? I just want to say, I bet I'm not even going to be able to get back in. This is fucking ridiculous. Again, I don't know what it takes to make a video game. I don't know what it takes to make a video game, but damn it, it can't be this hard. If I don't do my job properly, I get terminated. That's it. I don't get another chance. Oh, I get a couple chances on the shit. But I'm just saying, if I don't do my job properly, if I had gone through 8 years of not doing my job properly, there's no fucking way I'd still be employed. Unless I'm at, who's an investor's son over there? That's all I want to know. Somebody's a fucking investor's son. Because there's no fucking way that this should still be happening. Like, I understand this, but why is Park After Dark? Why y'all try to even put it on if nobody's going to be able to play it? We knew we weren't going to be able to play it. I called your bluffs 3 times this week. I knew this was going to happen. You don't have to be a damn, what a thing, a prognosticator to see this. You ain't got to be goddamn, yes, a prognosticator. You don't have to be that. You can be, all you have to do is have played 2K last year on the old Rivet City before they put us on the
air. 200 views during this rant, though.
It just don't make sense, man. I don't know what we're going to do. I don't know how you can fix it. But I am begging you. I implore you. Please, 2K, fix your shit. Because this is ridiculous. Yeah. Ain't nobody got time. I stayed up streaming. I've been streaming since 8 o'clock. In anticipation for this bullshit. This is what I've been doing since 8 o'clock. And my wife was like, take the trash out. And I was like, I can't because the 2K server's too heavy. So like, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Everybody's in Rivet City. I'm scared to touch one of these spots. I might not be able to get off. Why are there no games going on the tubes? So just nobody's playing, period. I find this hard to believe. I really find this hard to believe that just nobody is playing any games in any fucking park. Not even on the twos. You got dudes that play the twos by them damn selves. They just tell their little brother to log the fuck in and play twos. Like, what is going on? I'm going to give y'all one more chance. I'm going to try to go into the park. After dark.
I love this L.
With Future Hendrix. Hosted by Future Hendrix. It. With a fresh ass it. Hat on. Y'all see that fresh ass hat Future got? Y'all hold on one second. Once again, I've located the 2K servers. These are they. And yes, I'm using proper English at this point in time. I'm getting ready to take the 2K servers out. These are they. Y'all hold on one second.
I'm done.
Well, this nigga done lost it, boy. That nigga got a trash can, boy.
Yeah, it's a 2K server, nigga. It's a straight trash can, nigga. Did he dashboard him all the way? Yes, that shit dashboard him.
Damn.
I like it.
I love it. I like it.
And.
Yo.
Look. And it, I'm out. And what? Trash game. I got kicked out. How did I get kicked all the way back to the screen? What?
Yes. I love this shit. I'm a
yo,
this
what shit. Just happened? How did I get kicked back to the home screen?
2K said, you're not going to come up
what the hell is and this? And I just put wow. on my Future Hendrix hat.
Put like that hat
and this
on,
hat
boy.
Come in handy. Yeah. Last name last Smith. Name, first name, not Andy. I guess I don't know, fucking know. Look, man, this is ridiculous. What just happened?
I just need to go get a damn
did it just
hat.
Kick me back to the screen? I didn't even see what happened. What happened? Did I just get... How did I get kicked back to the... Why are y'all doing this? And I got on the same hat Future got on, except I got a feather in my cap. Is this another feather in 2K's cap? I don't know. All I know is... I might... Hey, you got them drugs? Because them drugs might come in handy.
Y'all, Jay's losing his voice over this game.
Oh, my God.
And I like it.
So I actually made it in.
I don't know what to do,
and it's
man.
Not a game going on.
Hey, Bridget, let's go directly to the park.
Bridget,
yes,
you finally got
it
work.
It ain't a game going on out here.
This is great. Insane! Why? Okay. Why is this happening?
It is not a single game
Why?
Going on out here. I love
it. It kicked me back to the final screen. All I did was go get my Future Hendrix hat, man. Appreciate that problem, man.
One more time. Future better not be calling himself no Future motherfucking Hendrix.
That's his name.
That disrespectful motherfucker.
What? That's his name.
That's his last real last name?
Yeah. That's his first name. That's his real first name, too, ain't it?
I thought he was talking about that like Jimi Hendrix or something. That's blasphemous.
No, he said it, my last name Hendrix, first name and not Jimmy.
But no, that's just a damn lyric, man. That nigga's name ain't a damn Hendrix.
Man, that man named Future Hendrix, man.
All I know is if let's that's
see.
The case,
let's see. Let's go to Wikipedia. Why are we doing this? Because Lord knows we got all the time in the world to find this out. Birth name, yeah, his name is not that. I can't even say his first name. Navadius Demon Wilbur.
Oh, his first name Nigger. That's what it is.
Wow, right. Hey, you can't say that. No, you can't. YouTube, fucking up a YouTube video, damn it. Yeah, I thought it was a real name, Future Hendrix. I ain't editing that shit out. I hope nobody is.
Wow.
I'm
about to edit
it out. They're telling me I'm entertaining in this date night. I just don't understand this.
I love these L's.
I'm glad I can make y'all's night. This is so insane. I don't care how long this video is. It's going up in its entirety with no musical accompaniment because they don't deserve it. Except for this Michael Jackson, I'm going to rock with you. Hold on.
Well, I love this, boy. I love all of it. I love every moment of this.
I just don't understand why we are...
You know, I hope it happened tomorrow and the next day.
Why we are lied to, led astray, run amok. I do not understand why. You know what? I understand why 2K does it. Because we fall for the same shit every fucking time. I would put some music in this background, but fuck that. I'm not putting no music. Excuse me. I ain't putting no music in the background. I'm uploading the video raw. Just like I hit Carrie Hilson. Like Stretch said. Right?
Yes. I'm definitely going to give us a fire with that.
Nah, situation. Stretch said that. I ain't say that. I got to put my Future Hendrix on.
Now he in trouble. Now you about to get in trouble this month.
Nah, I ain't saying that. Stretch said he
here. Stretch said he here.
Hilson wrong. Talking about he'll have sushi dick.
What the hell?
I'm in there.
Hey, that's what Stretch said.
I'm gonna be right. I'm gonna be right in that fresh water.
I said that he said it.
I'm gonna be right in that motherfucking fresh water.
I'm just telling you. I just said what Stretch said.
That's you right. Heard me, Jay?
What's up?
I'm gonna be breaststroking in that motherfucker.
Oh my god, this is insane.
What the hell is sushi?
You gonna call me? They gonna call me Lawrence?
I don't know. He just said Stretch said the shit. I ain't said.
I want to know what it is.
Sushi is raw food.
No, like
so
when you
get a raw dog.
Yeah, he's saying like I guess that's how it smells after you hit it raw. I guess.
Oh my god!
No,
I don't know what he's saying. Shit, I don't know. That nigga said he gonna have sushi dick. I ain't saying he said. I told you, it's raw dick going in that motherfucker. But, hey, he said sushi dick. I don't understand it. We have learned two things, ladies and gentlemen. Number one, we don't know what sushi dick is. Number two.
Well, let me explain it to you. Sushi dick is sushi's raw.
Okay.
And the dick is raw. That
means
I'm going raw. No cover.
Hey, there it is right there. Now y'all learn something.
Ain't no A button on this, nigga.
So there you go right there. So now y'all know. But Park After Dark, we're going to try to load and hit this the last time. It's a fail, dog. That's it. It ain't nothing else for me to say. Like I said, I normally would put some musical accompaniment in the background and have y'all mind off of what's going on. Young Savage trapping so hard. So I'm not even doing that this time. I'm just going to see if I can get back in. Because this is ridiculous. Okay?
Yo, that was so far away.
And I do got the same hat the Future got on. Hold on. Let me take this dumbass feather out of this cap, man. Looking like old Blue Eyes out here. I did do it my way.
Oh,
this is insane.
Man, they can't pick you up over there?
I don't understand this. Why is this so bad? Let me see if I can get my Future pose on. All right, we got that out of there. I got this on over the headphones. Can I do this? Anna, how you doing? Hold on. He like looking down and looking at him at the same time. So he like he turning away. Hey man, this is insane. If I do get in here, I guarantee nobody's playing. 60%. Somehow this time I got in. Look at this. Nobody's playing still. We damn near an hour in this bitch. Ain't nobody even on the court. Come on, man. But Future look, virtual Future is getting busy. I don't understand this, guys. I don't know what's going on. Again, no musical accompaniment. We just going straight raw. Nobody's playing anything. And
it just is what it is, man.
I can't even step on the court. I can't even step on the court. Look at this. Look, guys. Park Out the Dark, number two. It's a fail. It's not working. Nothing is working. You can't even get on the spots. The spots are blinking, so nobody's on them. I can't even get on the spots now. This is ridiculous.
So they did this last year, too?
No, they did it 2 months ago, and it was trash then, too. Thanksgiving break, they did it. I'm sorry, 1 month ago. And it was trash then.
It didn't work either?
It didn't work then. They said they addressed some stuff and expected it to be better. They didn't. It is what it is. Now, screw you guys. I'm going home. I don't understand what's happening here. You know what? There's just no need for me to even continue talking. I might as well just go. Like, I would go back to River City and play a game, but they may have, like Stretch said, resources are dedicated toward making Park After Dark work. I told you there is no way that that shit is going to work with that number of moving parts. It's not going to happen. But hey, don't believe me. I'm just a network administrator. That's all I do.
Boy, you don't stop on that line.
Hey, look, man, all I'm saying is a kid, LJ knew that, like Bruce said, hey, his mama said, what you about to do? Play some Park After Dark on the 2K service? You crazy? Like, we knew this shit ain't gonna work, man. It's not gonna work. It's just like going up to a chick that's out of your league and saying, hey, girl, is we fucking or what? It's not going to work. It's just not. You understand what I'm saying?
You stretch Hendrix, nigga.
It's like turning... Well, I'm asleep. It's just like turning on the light with the light bulb blown. The shit is not gonna work. It's like putting a round peg in a square hole. It ain't working. The shit ain't working. Like in the wash when Snoop called, hey, we got a problem with our water. What's that? The shit ain't working. Like, that's really what it is, man. I'm sorry that this rant has been this long, but I just can't believe. I can't believe I went for the dumb shit. All right? I can't believe that I fell for this shit. Again. Now, the conspiracy theorists would say that I went in there knowing that the shit wasn't going to work just so I could get a cheap-ass video on it, and they would be absolutely correct. But that ain't the fucking point. The point is, I shouldn't have been able to get a video out of this, and it damn sure shouldn't have been this long. But it is what it is, man. Park After Dark, Part 2. Fail or fire? I think it's fail. It's pure fail, dog. It is a complete fucking failure. It's not working, Steve Fernando. I can't even get back in the rivet. So, you understand what I'm saying? I can't even get that. I don't know. Exactly. I know your stuff laced up. I know you do. Like, it's just simple networking. If your net code can't handle the moving parts in one place, what in the actual fuck makes you think you're going to be able to pump in tracks by Future and Virtual Future and have about 200 other people, NPCs? Dog, I'm back in this part. Nobody is playing at all. Can I even get on the spot? No. Can't even get on the motherfucking spot in my home park. 2K! What the fuck? Nigga, you can't even get on the spot. I probably can't even get on my court right now.
Be the hell of the century.
This is fucking ridiculous. I can't even get on the spot in my home motherfucking park. This poor sap right here, Goonie Guns, is stuck. Please send him a message and say, Jay Easy said what's up, because you stuck, and you need to run with Jay Easy sometimes, and you are looking like a trapper when you walk in the building. That means you got on something expensive. Just put all that in one note and send it to Goonie Guns, because that nigga is fresh. I don't care what y'all say, like Manny. This is ridiculous. Nobody's playing because nobody can play. Park After Dark has broken every park. At least y'all got the After Dark part right. You know what, man? I ain't got time for this shit. I'm going back to my court. Maybe I can shoot around in my own fucking court. Maybe I can get a my team game. Maybe I can play now or something. I don't know. I don't know how those entities affect each other. I don't know how that could shut down. I do know that the servers have been trash all night. I do know that. Listen, when I start saying something wrong, let me know. And yes, I probably did just completely blow my chances of coming to team up. But damn it, if y'all be niggas ass for telling the truth, then I can't be there anyway. You know what I'm saying? Just like they said on the wire, we whooping niggas ass for telling the truth now? Like, what are we doing? If I said something wrong, it's like people criticize Madden and they bring them in take their suggestions. Madden Ultimate Team is one of the best game modes I have ever played. Maybe the online ain't the greatest, you know, the physics, but the actual Ultimate Team is great. So much so that I got more hours in that shit, not even playing, than I got on 2K. I probably got more hours in Madden Ultimate Team in the last week and not even really playing games than I had in 2K all year. This is ridiculous, man. I'm back on my court. At least I can shoot around on my own damn court. But check this out. What if I wanted to play with Juice? Well,
I'm on Madden now, nigga.
Nah, you see, Juice on Madden. I ain't even worried about this, man. I probably can't even go to somebody's court. He's at the Rivet Park. He at Park and Rivet. Slay him on his court. Let's see if I can go to his court. Matter of fact, it can't even locate him. If it's saying locating the shit, ain't going to work. Look, man, I'm done. My rant is over with. Again, I'm not cutting this bitch up. I would continue to play 2K for the stream, but I can't play 2K because none of the online is working for the next 3 hours because Park After Dark just had to happen. Regardless of if we're prepared for it or not, it just had to happen. We had to put up Park After Dark. I don't know what y'all want me to do. I don't know what you came to do. I came to wax that ass, but I can't even do that now. Y'all gonna force me to play Call of Duty. If I go back to Call of Duty and my fucking channel dies again, it's on your head, 2K. The shit is on y'all. That's all I'm saying. I'm trying to be nice, man. Fix your fucking shit, 2K. Please. Please, nigga. Nigga, please. Damn! I knew this shit was gonna happen, man.
When they keep me out that first time, and they keep me in the dead.